Hazrat Humaid reports that he heard Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiallahu anhu saying, "When a strong wind blew, it was recognized from Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's face." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1034.